for those looking for local resources for people with disabilities. The book is in the library and has been distributed at the help desk.
The last section asks for additional information and is worth 10 points. A summer project I am doing with the Junior Girl Scouts is an accessible accommodation inventory of the businesses in Castle Heights.